Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, there was a group of wolves that loved to play. They called themselves the Wolf Pack, and they always performed good deeds. But they were mistaken for wolves that were notoriously evil. One day, they were bored and needed something to do.
Yo, dog, what should we do? What's up, boy? I'm not even funny, man. What's up, trick-or-treating? Come on, you idiots. No. My pack. Forgot. This ain't working out, man. Let's go do something else. Hey, Wolf Pack.
While walking to Mrs. Riding Hood's home, the Wolf Pack encounters Little Red.
What do you guys think you're doing on my turf?
Sorry, man. Yeah, man, we don't mean to cause any problems. We just want to visit your grandma.
Alright, man. Little Red, watch where you're going next time. I don't want no blood on my new shoes.
No problem. See you later.
The Wolf Pack proceeds on to their destination.
Yo, Grandma, open the door!
Oh, I didn't know it was you guys. Come on in!
Yeah, we were just in the neighborhood, and we were thinking of someone to visit. Your house was the first one that came to mind.
Well, while you guys are here, do you want anything to eat?
While walking to the kitchen, Grandma slips and hit and her head and catches the counter.
Just killing your impact.
Oh man, what are we gonna do?
You know with the bad rep that we got, we're gonna be the first ones to get blamed.
Hey, I know in here.
The Wolf Pack tosses Grandma into the closet to hide the evidence.
Wolf Pack,
out. The Wolf Pack, acting calm, cool, and collect, were ready to leave when they heard someone knocking on the door. Not knowing what to do, the Wolf Pack came up with a genius plan. Then the door opened.
Grandma, where you at?
Whoa, what happened here?
Little Red spots the Wolf Pack in their hiding places.
You guys. I warned you guys. Where is my grandma?
It was an accident. She hit her head on the counter.
Yeah, man. We had nothing to do with it.
Well, then where is she?
About that. We put her...
Before he could say another word, the hunter came in after hearing all the noise.
Hey, what's going on? One at a time, you first.
You see, what happened was...
Alright, this is enough out of you guys. Little Red, tell me what really happened.
Thank God you guys came and you did. The hooligans were about to attack me. They already got Grandma, and they ate her limb by limb. Piece by piece.
No way!
Now why should I believe you hoodlums? You guys haven't done anything positive in your lives.
Are you kidding me? All we do is good deeds. You got the wrong people.
Don't tell me what to do.
Tell them what's up. Call the cops on these guys.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that.
Dude. You didn't even let us out of the story.
We didn't even touch it. She hit her head on the countertop.
That's what they all say. The cops are already outside.
You guys are liars.
Three.
Yeah. Wolf Pack out.